So, I made it dry on the land. Thank God he actually came straight on the land. Makes getting on and off the boat really easy. So I'm in Santa Rosa now. And then I gotta get to the immigration office. Get my passport stamped there. And that looks like it may be something official. I also don't see any signs for a fast boat to Iquitos. Hospice. That's a hostel. Chased up by dogs. Okay, that may be the immigration. It doesn't seem to be open. So let's have a look around here.